was to keep them from suffering. I had a real bad problem depriving people of their lives. It wasn't the aspect of killing them, it was the aspect of possessing their bodies afterward. It was almost after an effect, evicting someone from their human body. And I'm sorry it sounds so cold, but that's about what it analogizes to.
Thank you. shoot him. I would tie him up or tape him. The hands and the feet together. And then I would leave him there.